My boyfriend's pathetic ass.
Hot.
I'm trying it out.
Gosh, for me?
Maybe I should check that out.
We are of mind, young apostle. Only watch your ass. Those fawns creep me right the hell out.
Scuff marks on the ground. Wait, what the shit? A secret entrance for real? No Hammond. All right, maybe there's some clue as to where they took her. Take the masked boys and meet me at the Kippix. Masked boys? God damn! That's one Machiavellian dairy farmer. So, this is what crazy looks like. What the? I've seen these before. This is what those whack job looters wear. Kylie Hammond, sentenced to death for the crime of high treason. Holy shit. Brad, Tom's gonna execute Hammond. He took her to that Kippick cement factory in North Peak. Are you anywhere near there?
I wouldn't make it in time, Frank. I need to get ZDC evacs for the civilians now that Obscurus is out of the way.
Shit! It's up to me, then.
What do you know? Frank West, the hero Willamette deserves.
Yep, a shitty hero for America's shittiest town. Jordan, you all right?
I am. Idiots. Where's Hammond?
Looks like Tom took her to the Kippick cement factory. I'm headed there now.
What? I'll come with you.
A lot of your folks were injured at the emergency shelter. Connor's with them.
Shit. Okay. I'll check in on them first, but hurry back, okay?
My zombie killing playlist right now. What the shit?
He said that death once stalked these heroes. A man accused. Most gruesome kills. Now his soul lives on, as does his thirst to end, his darkling presence heralding Willamette's end.
Wow, that's not creepy.
Please!
Whoa! Who said you could throw a party?
Blood! And death!
I got this!
Now cometh the Scare King!
Oh, shit!
Elementary school trauma teacher.
Uh-oh. Sorry about that. crap.
Thank you.
Interesting. Come on, be a pro. Dog ear this one.
And goods,
family heirlooms,
moving is hard enough.
Is that Tom? Sounds like it's coming from the roof. I walk away now, Hammer. No good. Hammond's ghost. Under construction. Well, maybe I can just punch my way through.
Yeah.
Riley!
Jade Hammond!
Tom, no!
For conspiring against your lord, look at me! And commandeering his rightful possessions! And
Clark, you're a leader! You're just a lunatic!
You are hereby beheaded in accordance with the laws.
Nut job!
Set down by me! Bitch!
Hey!
Traitor! From the start, weren't you?
She's dead, Tom. And you're next.
Oh, you would stand here and tell me it's open season. Photographer.
Just a second, I was just trying to protect you. You're all my people. You need my protection.
You call that protection?
You don't understand. Look, a father, he has to make choices for his children. Sometimes...
Nice. Fist bump. Seriously, come on. What, you know? Come on, everybody does it. It's like the end thing. Now I just have to kill a robot zombie marine, and Wilmette will be its old self again.
Wait, what?
So, there's this zombie in an exosuit, and... forget it. I need to blow a hole in the sewers.
Okay. We can help you with that at least. I'll have Jordan meet you down there.
Thanks, Hammond. You're a real pal. You know, I thought you were dead back there. You sprout wings?
Nah, probably.
Whoa, really?
Oh yeah, you never leave home without one.
Huh. Okay, I like you. Hey, Brad. I'm heading back to the sewers. Hammond's people are gonna clear the way for me.
See? This is what happens when you're not a dick all the time.
Too bad you can't see what finger I'm holding. No.
He got into a drifted bank and then he got a sore.
That's not right. Where's my notebook?
Frank. I'm surprised to say this, Frank, but it's been a goddamn honor.
What is this, goodbye? You aren't coming with me? All right, Brad, this is it. I'm going after Calder and getting that hard drive.
All right, evac choppers are inbound. And I have a message for you.
So, hey, Frank. Someone's been accessing these files, and I have a feeling it's probably you. So, if you find my body, do me a favor. Try not to piss on it or anything.
What the hell, Vic?
I can get her on the radio.
What's the point?
The point is, to feds like me, there's nothing more dangerous in this world than a journalist who'd stop at nothing to bust my ass. And if there's two of them working together, shit.
I think we're past that.
We'll see.
Bombs? Where would you like to be dropped? Bingo! Calder didn't hear that, then at least I know he's ugly and deaf.
Who knew? I'm a genius.
Of all my bad ideas, this is definitely, definitely the worst.
Interesting.
Shit, it's dark. I can't tell my own ass from my elbow. Holy shit. Sleeping?
Frank, what's going on? Are you there?
Shut up!
Frank? Listen, evac's coming. Expect something.
Holy ever-loving Christmas.
You're worth writing home about.
Get the hard drive. I'm en route. Need a...
Frank.
Hi.
Give it to me. Just do it. Come on.
Okay.
I'm not gonna let you sell this to the highest bidder. This time we're gonna do it the right way.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Step away from the hard drive. Now! Sorry, Frank. Bye.
So, what? No more mini golf? Hammond needed me. Tyrant had turned Capath, so we took him down, and Hammond made sure he wouldn't be getting up again. In exchange, Hammond gave me the most important gift of all: friendship. And more importantly, a big bomb to blast my way into Calder's lair. The sewers. Calder and his posse of creepy, smart zombies had turned them into some kind of den of spooky-ass shit. And Calder himself can talk. Whatever he's become, there's still a little bit of psycho douchebag human still in there. Naturally, I grabbed the intel and booked it. And that would have been where our story ended. Frank West, triumphant hero of Willamette, once again. Vic Chu. Thief. Hellspawn. She stole my evidence. She held a gun to my head, and now it's on. Camera. She has the evidence.
What? Then get it back.
Great advice, Brad. This isn't over yet, rookie.
Screw you, Frank. Yeah.
the goddamn camera!
Shit!
You've got yourself a big problem! I mean, another big problem! Brad! Could really use a hand in here. Vic's running through Caribbean Cove.
Hang on a minute.
Parasite!
Head upstairs. You can cut her off at Kichiro Plaza.
Kichiro Plaza. That evidence is mine. Olsen! Nick! Calder's not fucking around! Oh, hell. You better know what the shit you're doing, Vic!
Remember me? I just hope we can talk about this.
You hide behind glass. Take all you see. Claim this. Take that. Make it all yours. Give nothing back.
All right, all right. A bit heavy, but I agree. I could do better. Tomorrow morning. Give me the camera back. I'm a new man tomorrow, I promise.
You are part of the chain, Frank West. And I must break the chain.
I know. You kidding me? God, I hate you. Okay. You know what? You hurt my student. Took my story. And now you've blown up my favorite camera.
So be it. Frank West was the zombie lord. Let's roll, weirdo. You all right, Vic? Vic! Where the hell are you going? She left me! Again!
Power to recharge. I've seen him do it before.
Is it not fair?
so let's even the odds. I've got a plan.
Get ready! up, Vic!
Enjoying yourself?
Surprisingly!
I need you at Kichiro Plaza. I need medical assistance now. Okay, come on.
Stay with me. Everything. Camera and Barnaby's servers are wiped, and you blew the hard drive to a million pieces, so. Hey, you weren't really gonna shoot me, were you?
No, we're fatal.
Oh, like the leg?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Fair enough. I deserve that. But listen, if it comes up again, can you aim for the right one? It's kind of a piece of shit anyway.
Frank. I'm really sorry about that.
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. And so will you. That's kind of the shit you go through when you're a good journalist, right?
What about being a great journalist?
What is that?
An SD card? From your camera?
You pulled it?
Yeah.
Before it blew up?
Mm-hmm. Go on.
What do you want for it?
Oh, jeez.
No, I mean it. I'll give you anything.
All right. I want the story. My words, your pictures. Big coverage, big impact.
Together, 50-50.
Yeah, 50-50.
I like the sounds of that. Plus mini golf.
Oh man, not the mini golf. Yeah, okay. Mini golf.
Well, now that you've sorted everything out, we need to get to the rendezvous point if we want to lift out of here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Grab anything you need, and let me know when you're ready to go. I'll get this gate open.
So, did your heart grow 3 sizes this Christmas, Frank?
Come on. We're good now, right?
We're good?
Let's publish this story. Save the world. Then we'll be good.
You need to get out of Willamette first. Let's go.
Ugh!
Ground floor's completely overrun. Head up. We'll get out through the sky bridge.
Oh, jeez.
Will you be a journalist about guerrilla tactics?
And you think the government will stop destroying our lives?
Zing! Well, they don't sound very happy.
Shit! Think they're mad that we killed their daddy?
We're meeting the helicopter on the roof of the parking garage. Just over the sky bridge.
Oh, good! Nice and convenient! Did everyone get a souvenir?
PTSD counts, right?
It did for me.
I think we pissed them off. Come on! Give me a second with this door.
No, no, no! We don't have a second!
Please tell me that's all right! I need a vodka and whiskey.
Down. We need extraction.